a poem from about 4 years ago. It's titled, I'll Wait. Here we go. No, this isn't your alarm clock going off, or your sergeant commanding you to get out of bed. This is a black man addressing thoughts in his head. My people are slaves of the system that just want to see us dead. Heard about what I said? Don't be. This is the truth. Isn't that what you wanted? The white man in corporate America going big game hunting. The black man hung his feet alive is what they strive for, and what I got alive for. Just look at history and recent events. Protesters, hashtags, and the news ain't doing shit. If it doesn't involve monetary gain, then they won't even think to look, that they won't even think about looking our way like a drunk driver switching lanes. The point I'm trying to make is, when will we, the people of color, cease to exist as a piece of the game? Mm.